New in HyperCAD S 2019.1, under curves, offset on face. There's some new functions in here. Pick a curve, pick a face to offset, and give it a distance. You can say symmetric. You can give it a number of different curves. So these are offsets of the curve on the face. Set that back to zero. And this time you can also say offset normal to face. So if I gave it an offset normal to the face, let's say zero here. So basically this is a 3D offset normal to the face from this curve to that curve. And then you can give it a distance and a number. So now you have offsets from this curve, 2 millimeters over and 3 millimeters up, or one. So it's a very nice command to make offsets of a curve on a face.